interesting twist of fate. Bjay has come in. To replace KO. What's the stop count? Oh, okay, well, we seem to be ahead at the moment anyway. Go New South Wales!
Go New South Wales!
Bjay hurls the bike off Dead Man's Curb. And we're away. Bjay gets a nice combo to start with. Gets a down air. Oh, up smash. Goes for the up B. Oh, Jay spaces just badly. Good timing from Bjay to force smash through the auto cancel on air. Misses the bite, unfortunate, but you know, these things happen. It's life. Jay's been like really working the forward airs, really nice. Goes for a glide by mistake, I hope. Trying to pivot back air from the ledge. Bjay just can't get those bites out. Loops an arrow. Bjay struggling a little at this point. Gets a forward smash. That's what he needs. Doesn't count for the aerial attack. The glide attack, one of Pitt's best moves, best killing moves. And a lot of players feel like they can beat it, but their attacks just basically don't. Very sad. The spot dodge forward smash. Oh, it gets out of the chain throw, that's good. Breaks the balloon. Doesn't want that there. Probably could have helped him get away from a couple of arrows. Maybe one arrow even. Bjay auto-canceling his aerials here for... Ooh, Bjay goes for a surprise part, but Bjay was up to the challenge. Down air from Bjay. Not getting the bites on Bjay in the same way that he managed to get them on KO in the last match. Ooh, went for the up air. Interesting choice of move. One of Wario's better killing moves, I suppose. Bjay spaces well with the wing back. Bjay really needing to grab a stock here. Pressing start! Well, you know, when the players are matching their controllers and there's a bit of dude sweat going on in the heat of battle, you know, sometimes fingers slip. That's life. Couple of spot dodges, and no one's oh, there's the forward smash from Bjay. Takes the stock and rides the bike for a good measure. Just to look pretty. The forward smash from Bjay. Back air from Bjay. Oh, goes for the bite in the wrong direction. Up air. Bjay forward smashes. Forward smash from Bjay. Battle of the forward smashes, really. Two great forward smashes from both players. For both characters, I should say. Pitch comes out on frame 4, something like that, and Wario has crazy heavy armor, which just basically stomps everything. And it's really fast with the amount of power that it has. Oh dear. One good smash will do this for Bjay, or a back air, which is... Pitch will often go for the back air, as their forward smash is used to rack damage somewhat. So back air becomes a proper killing. Bjay using the tire. Got Bjay up to some percent. Survives with the eye. Yeah! Oh, that's the fun! Another forward smash from Bjay. Trips. Four throw. Racking to percent. That's the game. Bjay with one stock remaining. Bjay does very well there.
Thank you.
Who's cancelled that?
That was it.
Why, Jay, you cancelled Norfair?
I didn't
greatest stages. Oh, this is also cancel.
Really?
He can chain throw you up the hill and kill you.
All right, true. Know about that. Don't worry.
It's better than the other one.
Wait, are you recording?
Okay, here we go. Meteor Master, 3 stock. Bjay, 1 stock.
Alrighty. So we have Bjay, who's famous for his rolling jab. And Meteor, who is going for the low tier characters because he's sick and tired of Brawl.
Good eye. That's Darren Collister, who played well in Melee 2.
Yeah, I was on fire. But yeah, I was shit. Probably played the worst game of my life and, let everyone down.
Well, that's why Brawl's better than Melee, right?
Nice of my good friend Combo Turtle to rub it in. Knows I'm not upset about it at all. Anyway, Bjay taking the lead with some jabs. Meteor Master would be well served to take this stock out. Goes for the PK flush and nearly gets it. Cops it forward air. Oh, interesting.
Jay seems to improve since Melbourne. He's mixing up the rules.
Yeah, Jay, Jay's playing fierce. He's doing really well. Good things. Stealing all my combos, I think that's probably it.
Perhaps, yes. But it wasn't that long ago, about less than 2 weeks, right?
The PK flash! Jay survives the PK flash! He's got tears in his eyes, so he's crying, he can't see.
So unfortunate, right?
That's very unlucky for Meteor. Back throw gets the stop. Unfortunate not to take it with the PK flash, but he gets it in the end, and that's the main thing.
Anyway, Jay's definitely improved in my opinion.
Jay is just a monster. He's just a machine. Look at the man, look at his physique. What an attractive specimen. Look at that.
We're calling you attractive.
Look at that. Oh, what a man.